To create a Venn diagram for your lesson plan, first open the Template Manager by clicking More Templates here in the Template Banner. Select Education and then find the Venn diagram templates. Just click on the template you need to select it. Now, you just need to edit the file to suit your project. You can add a name and date field by double-clicking anywhere on the screen. First, I'll make the text box bigger and change the font size to 14 here in the Properties bar. After I'm finished, I can hold down the Alt key while dragging to create an identical copy of this shape. Then, I just change name to date. Now, I can click on the text in this shape, change the font size, resize the text box, and move the text box on the shape. You can add the subjects if you like, or leave the placeholder text if you plan to use this activity more than once. If you plan to just print the activity, you can delete the text boxes. Next, I can alt-drag this extra text box over into my original shape as well. I can also change the size and color of the shapes if I need to. Finally, you can even lock down the shapes if you would like to protect them. Just select the shapes you'd like to lock and then click the Lock option here in the Properties bar. Your changes are saved automatically, so when you're done, you can go to File and Print this activity, or go back to the Documents page and make it a shared template that you can share with your students. Students, to complete this assignment in Lucidchart, just open a new document from the template your teacher shared with you. Drag out a text box from here in the toolbar, and then edit the text with your name. Then hold down the Alt key and drag out a copy of your text box and drop it here over the date and edit the date. Now, you can click on the subject text here and add your subjects to each shape. In this example, we'll use frogs and toads. Continue the activity by clicking the text here under the first shape, and you can add any items that apply to only the category your teacher listed. In this example, I'll say frogs live on land, have slimy skin, and have long back legs. Then, click the text in the other shape and list items that apply to this category. In this example, I'll say that toads live on land, have bumpy skin, and have short back legs. Next, click the text that's shared by each shape. Here, you can list items that each of the categories share. In this example, I'll say that both frogs and toads are amphibians, lay eggs, and eat bugs. Finally, when you're ready to turn in your assignment, just click the Share button in the top right-hand corner of the screen. You'll need to name your assignment if you haven't already. And after you name your assignment, click Save. Now, just enter your teacher's email address and then click Done. Your teacher will now receive an email letting them know your Venn diagram is ready to grade. Congratulations! Your assignment is complete.